something you didn't understand, or something that it says that, you can read the Bhagavad Gita again and again, and each time something new is revealed. Jai Dr. Chajananda Gita. So, probably some of you devotees have experienced that each time we read Bhagavad Gita, we get some new understanding, we get some new revelation. So, right off our mind and our intelligence are to Krishna through trying to study his teaching in Bhagavad Gita. At least that gets rid of some of the bad karma. It says that when we do activities as a karma, as a yajna, as a sacrifice, we get some blessings. If we do for any other reason, we get karma. So what this blessing does is it reduces the bad karma and gives us a spiritual blessing. Yagyartat karmanatra loko yam karma vandana. So that's why we want you to read the Bhagavad Gita. To whatever extent you can understand, okay, you should try to understand, try to read. Something you'll benefit. It's accumulative. Every time you read, more and more will be revealed. Jai. Okay, any questions from the internet? Is the conectado internet?
We have to take dinner still, so
we're going
to cut it short.
Okay, so we'll have the cookies.
Yes.
Guru Maharaj, Lalita Fernand.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. This is so weird. Even the plug is so weird for this computer.
Do we sing Guru Maharaj?
Yes.
Krishna to you, Hare Krishna to you, Hare Krishna dear Lalita, Hare Krishna to you.
When?
I was saying, no, in June. We have my birthday, your birthday.